Hey guys, how's it going? I'm finally ready to play Rippian Mountains by Solus. We got really large text and 14 secrets, 37 items, 195 monsters. This is my first time playing this, so we'll see what happens. Yeah. Lots of different mountainy mountains, for sure. Uh-oh. Damn. It's a few things to look at here. Whoa. Kind of a safe room? Maybe, maybe not. No, there's too many things happening. Oh. I'm not ready for that. I'm concerned how many hit scanners are out and about. That's gonna screw me up. We got that Baron of Hell. That's a problem for me. Some guys over here? Yeah, man. It's gonna burn. Nah. Oh my god, it is gonna burn. Not off to a good start. I want to start my first ever save file. Alright. First save. 18 down. I guess I need to go there to go there, don't I? Kind of a wacky setup. Can I go all the way up? No, I can't. There's a health. I'll take that. Whoa. There's a whole bunch of health. Oh man, thank you. Thank you for the health, you know? Yeah. Oh. Oh. That was stupid. Actually, I could just do this. No, he saw me coming. You saw me coming. There you go. Oh man, that's kind of sketchy. Those guys can shoot at me while I'm on this thing. Thanks for the shells, ammo. What's in here now? Uh-oh, one of those. Alrighty, let me move my hand. Oh, there we go. So we got Archvile. That Archvile seems like a problem. Can I hide over here, kind of? As if things weren't bad enough already, there's a barrel next to me that's kind of restricting me. Don't make me waste my ammo. Bastard. Uh-oh, I'm wasting that ammo. I gotta stop. Oh, there's some ammo. What that's about. I need a chain gun. Oh, okay. Damn it, I don't want to pick up that health. I wanted to save that for a rainy day, you know? Why do I feel like I'm just not hitting that guy? I don't use auto-aim. I have to really hit him. I feel like I put enough bullets in this bitch, didn't I? I see him bleeding, man. Just die, you motherfucker. Thank you. Picked up a clip, okay. Okay. Now what? I want to save right now because I feel like I want to get crushed. There we go, button. What's in here? Another button. Does that take me back up? Yes, it does. Well, I'm not playing with that. That'll hurt me. What'd that button do? I'm just gonna jump because I already went there once. That means I get free license to jump whenever I want. Ah. Oh. Oh. That's a secret. That was a secret. I got that punchy arm. I feel like I'm about to play with the Barons right now, aren't I? Ouch, man. Woohoo! Alright, we got that guy. Got him. Does that chain gun have one? Oh, it does that, okay. Wait a minute, let's do that again. Anything interesting happen when I did that? Nah. I heard something happen. Oh, hello. You better believe I want that. I'm just taking my sweet old time. I don't think anybody's in a hurry. Just because I know there's so many secrets in here. Yeah, man. I'm thinking I'm a little bit too lethargic for this right now. I'm feeling pretty mellowed out right now, you know? Punch that bitch in the face. So I take it I have to get down there. Got 9 items, 2 secrets. I love how good that font is. It took me a while to figure out how to friggin' do that. That is such a clever secret, man, in terms of, like, space usage. Like, you had this little space. You crammed her in there. Whoa, who was doing that to me? Hold on a minute. There it is. Oh my god, I want to get back there. That was a little bit too fast and furious for me. That's an even more clever secret because you have to be right at the right height. Oh man, that'd be a sucky way to die though, wouldn't it? At least you put a med kit in there. But you can tell by the shape of this room, it's like a weird triangle. You were utilizing this little bit of space. With an interesting teleporter too, I like it. I'm a big fan of your work. I wanna get... Whoa, did I hear kaboom? Now if I can figure out how to get in there, let's zoom in. I got nothing. Looks like there's some teleporters involved. You're just letting me see it, but you're not letting me get it. Oh yeah, I have to get down there and be really dead for sure, so I'm gonna jump down here instead. I wanna take a quick little scavenge around for health. Oh, I'm back at the start. I'm just seeing, is there any health? I like to not die, you know? Well, definitely ain't gonna die with that attitude going on right there. Oh boy. I already grabbed all of this health. Yeah. Made things worse on myself. There's a friggin' revenant somewhere. Don't even know where. There's imps. Shoot. I want to jump down and fight a revenant and get fucking dead. There he is. I need a place to fight. Maybe over here. Damn. Friggin' revenant, alright. Oh, thank you, that's what I was looking for. I'm just getting a bit of a lay of the land. Oh, there's these guys. I should shoot them from here if I wanted to. Save my ammo, though. Oh, I did that. Right? Oh, it's a multi-press. I actually like that those barons can get you from multiple places. I'm not quite sure what's going on with that switch. Fuck, you're the revenant. Here goes nothing. Did I just hear another revenant? At the very least, there's health to spare here. Holy crap, man. All I can say is thank you for that mega armor and thank you for that health. Because I am still in it to win it. Thank you for this. Oh my god. Save. How close is this guy gonna get to me? Real close. Oh boy. Things are getting stupid up in here. Oh, individual little switch things. That's a clever use of that texture. Oh man. Ultimate bullshit. Alright, no more fucking around. I died. Actually, that tight little corner, I should have just dealt with them. Oh, okay. Is that gonna stay lower? I super died. That was kind of a BS death, though. Damn, I'm just wasting bullets. Do I have that backpack? Yes, I do. I got that backpack. Oh my god, my aim? I'm like a stormtrooper over here. Missing them shots. How do I get you, Mr. Yellow Key? Mr. Yellow Key. Whoa, all sorts of shit going on. Ooh, a big fucking gun. So I take it I gotta do this? Okay, but how the hell do I get over there so fast? Are you kidding me? There's no way, though. No, I can't even jump down. Oh, I guess I can. But there's like no way still. Surely I'm missing something. Damn it. Killed myself on purpose. Oh, I gotta press the button. Jump down. Okay, oh, come on! That actually makes me so friggin' mad, it's not even funny. Look at my health, it's got no health. Whoa, buddy, calm down. Secret. Five out of 14, 14 out of 37, 92 out of 97. Where's that health at? I guess I could have grabbed the yellow key sooner. This isn't sigil. This is annoying though. Hold on a tick. Could it be that simple? Something makes that open. I wonder what. Red door over here. Percent health ain't gonna do it. Why can't I go in there? That's where the money is. Man, just give me that money. We'll see if I can get down here, if there's any health, if I can just survive it. Not when there's a hit scanner. Damn it. Am I done? Am I botched? I'll take any health I can get, you guys. Clip. Yeah, I'm sorry guys, I'm feeling kind of low energy right now. I'm probably gonna go to bed after this, but it's a good time. Is that something? Nah. I just want some more health. Well, that's not how you get more health. That's how you get less health. Whoa. Oh yeah, that was a secret. Weird little room. Ah, there's nothing there anyway. I want to get in this secret, man. Damn it. Just tell me how. Screwed down there, man. How am I gonna do this one without cheating? Okay, that'll help. That'll help in a big way. Found my way in. And I'm screwed again. Button. Fuck, way off. Where did that second one come from? Oh. Nope. So, son of a bitch. Where is this other arch biome at? Oh man. Like, I don't even see him. Whoa. Oh man. I'm having my. I was doing so good, remember? Remember back in the good old days? I beat this and I didn't press the fucking save button. And now I'm just getting my ass handed to me. Ugh. Oh my god, in heaven. Oh, I got stuck in the fucking corner. Okay, where is that second arch file, man? That's not cool. Oh my god, I'm sick of doing this. Oh, I'm not even gonna pick that up because there's no point. Like, where is this arch file coming from? And how is this even remotely fair? Way the fuck up there, holy shit. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, man, that's not good. I can't even get out there. Oh, this is atrocious, man, bad. This is too much, buddy. I'm like totally stuck in hell now. This map was going so good at the start too. But the worst part is like, if there was no arch file here, it'd still be challenging enough, but that arch file is retarded. Arch file on a high ledge. And then you got like a chain gunner out here, so like I'm doubly screwed. I walked on their mistake. Just what I totally wanted to do. Man. Yeah, this is just insane. I really don't know how I'm expected to do this. Sorry, bud, but I think you went too far over here. I hate that I'm about to do a friggin' series of saves coming. Here's another kind of safe place for like 5 seconds. Alright, I feel like I'm making some headway at least. Now, can I get that arch file? Because that'd be nice. This might not be fair what you were thinking should happen, but I feel like that arch file being there is not fair, so I want to try to get him if I can. Won't you just die, you bastard? I'm not hitting him, am I? Unreal, man. I can't get him. of course he got me. Jeepers. That's not enough health. I don't feel comfortable saving with 2% health. Can I get 3% health? Whoa. That was interesting. I was hoping one of these would be a secret. Uh-oh. How do I get out of here, though? I think I just killed myself, didn't I? Alright, what am I doing? Monsters left. Want to make that revenant fight these guys, hopefully. Why won't that revenant shoot a rocket and cooperate with me? Perfect. No, it didn't hit him. Yes, it did. Okay, good. They can fight it out. Time for this part, which hopefully I can do this time. Nope. Not that time. One of these times. 85th time is a charm. Perfect. What's that doing? Mean. Really want to kill that son of a bitch. Shot the wall pretty good. Oh, hello. Little side button. I wonder what's... Oh my god. They were supposed to fight the Revenant. No. I'm not gonna die to that stupid ass search bro. Damn it. Is there more to do in here? I hope so. There isn't. There's less to do. Oh, shit. I legit didn't know I still had rockets. Probably would have been using them, eh? No red key for me. Oh no. Boundaries. Yep. Get me out of here, buddy. That's gonna be nuts. You're a maniac. Damn it. I'm not really too safe anywhere, am I? Yeah, I got stuck on the stupid steps. How far back did I go? Okay, he's right there. That probably could have went better for me. I like that the candles mark the boundary. Where's that other archpile? There he is? No? There he is? Somewhere. Somewhere is another archpile. Come on, guy. What are you doing over there, idiot? Oh, man! I gotta fucking get that Cyberdy in him. There we go. Now that's the strategy that I've been trying to do this whole time. 148. Time is it? Oh my god, I gotta go to bed. got that early shift. Well, at least you gave me a whole bunch of ammo. I don't have the plasma gun though. I kind of like to have that before I get the BFG. Did I actually get him? Because that'd be pretty cool. I got no red key yet. I can't get in there. Yeah, man, the only thing I didn't like was that high arch valve, because that really caused a bit too much of a problem. Too many too high arch valve. Where's that red key at? Oh, I think I know where I didn't go. Oh, no, I did go up there. Yeah, man, where's that red key at? Blue key. I didn't see a red key out here, did you guys? Wow. It's a little bit unexpected. Somebody is shooting at me. Whoa. Here they come. Oh my god, there I go. These type of lifts are super annoying. Aw, man, that was too many. I might as well save. You can see the bottom of the switch though. Another switch. I should have BFG'd these guys, huh? Yeah, I wonder if I got that decision. Yeah, I'm not sure why I thought I could pull that off either. Kind of almost did though. No. Let's actually BFG these guys. Here comes the cacodemons. Whole flock of them. I didn't even get to press that button, and these cacodemons just showed up. How many? Uh-oh. Oh, I got the elevator. Still have 26 monsters left. How is this possible? I feel like I... got everybody. Fifty-four rockets, though? Holy Hannah. There's that red key. Oh my god. Where's the... there it is. I got two shots. But I also have an opportunity to make everybody fight each other. I also got that rocket launcher money. Uh-oh. How do I get back over there? I raised this. Okay, that lowers. Fantastical. Nowhere to run. Alright, maybe I'll just try this move. Nope, that's not gonna work for me. Maybe I'll try this move. I want that to raise up so I can try my move. Oh, I blew myself up. What? I thought I was far enough away. I need to know how to make that rise up, is the problem, because I don't. Is it shooting this thing? Oh, it is. If you're wondering what my plan is, don't worry. I don't know either. I just need to get that arch file somehow. Hey, look at that, I got lucky. I'll take it. Seven monsters left. And, oh. I was not expecting that. thought I wouldn't remember, didn't you? But I did. Chain gunner. I got no easy weapons. What? Nah, that's not okay. It's not okay either. I didn't know that was the exit. Ah, I can't. I gotta get that guy. I really gotta get that guy. If I can get that guy, then I will be set, I think. Uh-oh. Nope. I mean, I guess that's the end. I really sucked at finding the secrets. I'm really surprised that is the end because... Oh, it says exit up there. Okay, I was gonna say. Secret at the end? No, just back to start. Well. I did not find those secrets, like, at all. Wow. I can't even believe it. I never got in here, which is what I really wanted to get into. I wonder how I would do that. Not even close to it. I don't even know what this button does. It definitely does something, right? It would be cool to find one more secret. There's definitely a secret up there, of course. Was it? Oh, I almost had it. Did I almost have it? Yeah. Whoops. Man, where would there even be that many more secrets? Can't get in there. I never figured out how to get in here. Wow. You hide them secrets, huh? It's a pretty tall statue. Well, it's a teleporter. Okay. Okay. I am about to find one of them. Or I'm gonna miss terribly. Oh man. That's not as easy to get to as I thought it was. Are you kidding me? Uh-oh. That didn't happen, though. Sorry. Did not happen. Texture is a little weird. Oh, I'm out of this room now. So you're hiding monsters and secrets, are you? Whoops. I just don't think I want to find anymore, buddy. You hit him real good. Weird. There's a... That pillar's up. Maybe that's where the archfiend was hiding. And I could never figure this one out either. There's definitely monsters in there. Yeah, it looks like there's steps over here, so I thought maybe... It also looks like there's a switch over there. Yeah, I'm not figuring that out. And if I go over there again, I'm just gonna get trapped. As for the other secret, yeah, no, I can't get that either. Well, damn. Where's the X again? Oh crap, I forgot. I think I'm just gonna call it. But yeah, man, good map. Very, like, well-hidden secrets. Holy Hannah. I found some of them anyway. Hear those monsters, but I can't get to them. I'm back to the start again. How do I get out of here? Okay, I think I remember. Nope. Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna have to call up, buddy. I can't find anything else. Alright. That's me trying the map out. I finally got around to it. I finally found out that it was map 6. And yeah. Good times, everybody. I'm pretty tired, you know, I'm going to bed. I'm done. 43 minutes. Probably more when you count all the saves, but yeah, good times, everybody.